Kemper getting a little aggressive now. He wants that spot as he gets into Lamberti. Almost loses control. Lamberti spins in the chicane, and Kemper takes over third place.